Hello, we're on Atlanta. We're departing runway 26 left en route to Montgomery. I'm going to leave the video on for the whole flight. Anticipate some weather issues between here and Montgomery. Looking at the weather maps, it looks like we could have some pretty good storms as we get closer to Montgomery. So I'm going to leave this video on for the entire flight. It's only about 30 minutes long. And see what we have for weather issues. So stand by, we'll be ready to roll here in just a minute. See, we're climbing through 2,000 feet on up to 18,000, which will be our final altitude on the route to Montgomery. And like I say, it won't be a long flight. Hope everything looks decent on the video, and not too bad so far. Arrived in Atlanta earlier, I did went through some thunder showers coming down, so we could hit some on the way over to Montgomery. Thank you. The rain hitting the windshield here. A little bit of thunder. Let's see what the weather looks like. Oh, we do have a storm here. You can see it on the weather radar here. Let me try to zoom into it. Zoom give. A little shot of that. Looks like we're breaking out of it now. We could have more as we go on to Montgomery. Not showing a lot of weather right now. Looks like we're out of it, but we could have some weather creeping in on us. So, pick up some more rain. Getting a little bit of rain, there's a storm a little bit to our left front before we turn here for our final waypoint before we start our descent. So we're involved in a little bit of moisture here and some thunderstorms. I don't know if we'll have any more thunderstorms on the way to Montgomery, but we'll take a look and see. See on our weather map again, there's a little bit of a storm off to our right now. We're passing by, which is off over here, probably that cloud right over there. It's probably that thunderstorm. You can see the rain hitting the sides are not here and the windshield. But a pretty good rain coming out of that cloud that we're in right now, or we're coming up to.
Thank you.
it looks like the weather in Montgomery is not raining, but the winds are out of the west at 7 knots, and so we'll be landing in that direction. Starting at his end into Montgomery. Here's where there's some more weather again. Oh yeah, quite a bit of weather this time. I'll zoom in on that so you can see it. That's our onboard weather radar, and you can see that there's quite a bit of stuff we got to go through here on our descent into Montgomery. Here, and so we'll get under this, and we'll be in the middle of most of the way into Montgomery. Yeah. Like we're about 21 and a half minutes into this recording, and we're only out about let's see, we're out about 8 minutes, I guess, maybe. Well, I'm showing you about 7 minutes till we reach the airport, so or a little more than that. Let's see. So six, Yeah, we're about 10 minutes out. So about 15 minutes probably out from the airport. Reducing our speed to 50 across 10,000 feet at 250 knots, and then we'll continue to reduce our speed to our landing speed. Most of the serious weather is dissipated, so that can be good news for us. Thank you. we're reducing down to 220 knots. Start our turn into Montgomery, the airport. Once we pass this next waypoint, we'll be going down to 2,000 feet. And once we reach 2,000 feet, we'll be turning inbound to the runway. That looks like Montgomery, Alabama there, so the airport's just on the northeast side, northwest side of the city. And it all looks like the weather's going to be fairly decent to get us in there. Once we land and I clear the runway, then I'll turn the video off and I will continue to taxi department from there. Localizer now, so it shouldn't be long. We will be turning it back. Thank you. And reducing our speed to 210 knots just before we turn inbound here. Too long. Up ahead, it was a little bit off that, zoom in on a little bit, and you should be able to see it here. There's the airport right there in front of us, and that's the runway we're headed for. Part of Montgomery out here on the left side, the right side then, downtown Montgomery, over here. That's it. Out to our right side here. As we approach a glide slope, I'm reducing our speed to 180 knots. You can see we're starting to descend now. We're crossing the outer marker. I'll be reducing our speed once down one more, down to 150 knots, and then when I turn off the auto throttle or the autopilot to 500 feet, then I will manually slow the airplane down, get us set up for landing, reducing now to 150 knots. Full extension on the flaps, that's gear down.
Mark 100. 100.
Thanks.
50. 40. 30. 20. 10.
Stopping the video momentarily. That highway where you see that truck on is actually Interstate 20. It runs through Birmingham from the west. And we'll see it.